Sometimes your qPCR experiments feel off, cluttered, confused. Your work should be reproducible, yet it's fuzzy and unfocused, even spotty. You begin to question yourself. Was it my protocol? My reference gene? And what do I do with all these numbers? For researchers using qPCR, problems like these often lead to setup anxiety, data fatigue, and even total loss of confidence in results. CFX Manager Software can help. First, it targets the source of your qPCR pain with an easy three-step experiment setup. Next, powerful quality controls and standardized calculations stabilize lingering anxiety. Finally, rich analytical tools bring your data back into focus, restoring your confidence. Like all helpful tools, CFX may be habit-forming. Side effects could include smiling, relaxation, an unexplained sense of well-being, bursts of euphoria, and a sudden increase in research output. Consult your PI if you notice an uncontrollable urge to publish increasing quantities of high-quality research, as this may become permanent. Forgetting to use CFX Manager when performing a qPCR experiment may cause aggression, agitation, hallucination, or confusion. While doing qPCR, don't drive or operate heavy machinery. Ask your PCR professional if CFX is right for you. Start getting more out of your data with CFX Manager software and restore your confidence. Because qPCR shouldn't hurt.